bear with me for 2 moments, okay? Pleased to meet you. So, from your notes, I've gathered that you hear about your eyes, is that right? Yeah. So tell me a little bit about what's been going on with your eyes. Right, okay. So it says that you've got a bit of puffiness. Is that right? Right, okay. And that your eyes are feeling a bit dry. Right, okay. And what about your vision? How's your vision doing? Right, well, I'm just going to quickly take your name. Yeah. And your date of birth. And your phone number. Right, so, from what I can see on your notes, is that you're having a bit of a hard time with puffiness, with drying, like with dry, and that you're seeing things a little bit blurry. Does that sum it up about right? Right, okay, so, I'm just going to do a few tests and see how we get on. Yeah. Right, that's great. So, I'm just gonna get... this one. And then I'm going to get my gloves on. Have you been waiting long for this appointment? So how have you been feeling in yourself? Oh, that's good to hear. So how does it affect your day-to-day basis with your eyes? Does it stop you doing, like, the basic of things? Okay. Okay, well, we could definitely have a quick look and see what's going on, yeah? Right, so first thing is first, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to quickly check your pulse and just your vitals, just routine, and then we'll get on to your eyes, okay? So I'm just going to put this on your finger, okay? Just, yep, that's it. Well done. Right, I'm just going to check your temperature. Thank you. just going to check your ears first again. You ready? Went off without me. Are you ready? Yeah, just going to check your ears. Yeah, that seems okay to me. Let's check your other ear, okay? Going to what am I gonna do? That's it. I'm just gonna listen to your heart, okay? It might be a little bit cold. Sorry about that. Right, you ready? going to do is I'm just going to check the back of your throat and around your mouth and your jaw and your neck, okay? And then we'll be getting onto your eyes. Right. Just going to use this little stick, okay? Right, can you open your mouth and go, ah, for me? Yep, that's it. Ready? Ah. Keep saying ah for me. You okay? Say ah for me again. One more time. So what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to feel around your eyes first, okay? Right, so I'm just going to get a little bit close to you, alright? Okay, so this is underneath your eye. How does that feel? Is that tender? Does it hurt or is it alright? Right, okay, what about the top of your eye? Is that alright? In your eyes, okay? So just look at my nose or behind me. Yeah, you ready? And I just want you just keep focus on my nose or behind there. When you can't see my fingers anymore, okay? You ready? Tell me when you can't see them. Yep. 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 I'm going to cover one of your eyes, and I'm going to put 2, 4, 5, whatever, okay? And you're going to tell me what you can see. Stand here. Can you see? Well, your eyesight looks good. What I'm just going to have a quick look at is the dryness, what you were telling me about. Okay, so I'm just going to get a bit closer, okay? I'm just going to open them just a little bit. See a little bit of redness, not mega. Okay, your eyes seem to be working, and you know, you can recognise what things are. Yeah, your pupils are dilated, you know, we've done the number thing and you can see what's... So I don't actually think there's much wrong with your eyes. Thinking with the puffiness under your eyes, it could actually be that you're not getting enough sleep and that you're not drinking enough water. So what I'm gonna ask is that you keep a diary of your sleep pattern and that you keep a diary of how much you're actually drinking. So the next time that you come and see me, you know, we can rule that out, basically, that it's not that for the bagginess. Okay. As with the redness and your dryness, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get you some eye drops, and I want you to take them for 3 weeks. Yeah, I want you to take them in the morning, in the afternoon, and of a night. Okay, so I've done a prescription for you. So that will be sent to your chemist. Ready for you to pick up probably tomorrow morning. Okay. Great. Right, so what I'm going to do now is I want to know how your eye is reacting to things close to you. So I've just got a pair of tweezers and I'm just going to come at your eye and see how quick your eyes react. Okay, I won't poke in your eyes, don't panic. You ready? Well, your eyes are reacting, they're closing pretty quick. So, right, what I'm going to just do now is with this cotton wool bud, I'm just going to just tap it under your eye there and just see how much, how puffy, and if you have got any water or anything. And I'm just going to just feel top of there and just have a general see what's going on basically, okay? Puffiness, but not like loads, okay? Yeah, so definitely, yeah, I definitely want you to do that diary and let me know how that's getting on. Right, so what I'm going to do now is I just want you to close your eyes and I'm just going to press in your eyes, okay, like this, and I want you to tell me if it hurts, if it's uncomfortable. Like, I know that it's not going to be the best, but you know, I just want you to know like how sensitive your eyes are being, okay? Right, we'll start with this one. Right, so close your eyes, that's it. Can you feel the pressure? How's that? Right, okay, this one. No, that's all seems okay to me. Can I ask, are you getting headaches with the eyes? What we're going to do is we're going to do the diary. We're going to do the diary about the water. And then we're going to do, you know, we're going to get you some eye drops. And then I want to see you back in 3 weeks. And we'll just take it from there, okay? I can't see anything just looking at your eyes. I can't feel anything touching your eyes, so I'm really intrigued to find out what your diary says and about the water diary, and to see if the eye drops clear up the dryness. I definitely don't think that you need any glasses, that is for sure. So how is that? Does that sound like a plan? Good. Well, it was nice to meet you, and I will see you in 3 weeks.